Weird. get weird. Don't make it weird. Although I gotta tell you something, you should come up because Shannon, my drummer, he's got the same fucking hairdo as you. Come up and meet Shannon. Come on. Yeah, bring her up here.
What's your name?
Henry.
Wyatt. Elliot.
Sonia.
Sonia. And what's your name?
Amila.
Amila. Go say hi to Shannon. Check that out, dude. I wish I had my phone right now. I would show you a video of him with hair down here, half black, half white. Right?
1985.
Fuck, you're old. Ladies and gentlemen, come here, youngins. I want to introduce you to the future of rock and roll right here. Give it up. Get over here. Where are you in the back? You're not one of the kids. Oh, were you doing a picture? Okay. All right, here's the deal. Can you guys hear me okay? Okay. You're going to be my judge. Is this your home state? Washington? You born here? Grew up here? Yeah? Go to school here? Take out your earplugs. You don't need that right now. Is this your home state? Okay, what's your favorite band in the whole world? Do not mess this answer up.
Godsmack.
Yeah, that's a good answer. You almost blew it. You were thinking of Shinedown, weren't you? Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna be my judge. We need to know if this crowd right here that Godsmack hasn't played in front of in a long time is gonna be the loudest crowd on the tour. You understand? If they do good, high up on the thumbs up. If they do bad, you okay? Are you having anxiety? Okay, good. You want to play the drums? Do you know how to play? No. Do any of you know how to play? No, okay. I won't do that today. So, good, boom. Bad, don't be shy. Don't worry about hurting their feelings. They're grown-ups, okay? Let's spread out a little bit. Come here. I want to put you right on your spot. You there? You here? Here, and over here, and thank you. You're gonna look really bad if you blow this for these kids. Just warning you now. See, I'm doing the best I ever did. What happened to your audience?
They give up.
Oh. I mean, you think they're tired?
Yeah.
All right. Should we give them one more chance?
Yeah.
Okay. Get them fired up. We only need two words. Get them fired up. Come on. Oh! Thank you guys, we appreciate it.